And they'd be like, oh, thank you so much for helping me. You're a really good child, and like, keep doing what you're doing. People are gonna be grateful for you and stuff like that.
My name is Melissa Martinez. I go to LBJ High School, and I'm a senior. My dream job as a child was to be a doctor. It makes me happy helping other people that can't do it. My little sister is 10, and she has a disability called chromosome 8, and I have to care for her. I care for her, showering her, feeding her, taking her to the restroom, and helping her get dressed. I decided to be a CNA at the end of junior year. It's when they give us packages of fireman, EMT, and CNA. We went to Oswego to ACC, where they tell us more about each program. I saw the CNA program, and it really caught my attention. Right now, I'm in practicum. Practicum is a class required to be a CNA. What we do in practicum is we get our hands on patients, like taking them to the restroom, cleaning their dentures, mouth care, foot care, and changing beds as well. When I study for the CNA test at home, I practice with my little sister or my brothers. As well, we practice here in school. We have first period and second period. First, we practice with the skill test, and then second period, we practice with the breathing test. So the skill test is we get on our hands on mannequins, and we follow a handbook. For example, if I'm grading my partner, I'm grading if she did the steps correctly. My grandma, she passed away. She had diabetes, and she will always be in the hospital. That made me want to help older people because I will see her struggle, and I will help her, and I just got used to it helping her. When I pass my CNA test, my plans are to go straight into the work field. So I'm gonna start applying at nursing homes, and in the summer or after I graduate, I'm gonna start working. In the future, I would like to become a registered nurse and continue my education.